This afternoon, Governor Inslee announced that two of the eight regions in the state can move into phase two of the Healthy Washington Roadmap to Recovery Plan. Those include the Puget Sound region, including King, Pierce, and Snohomish counties, as well as the West region, including Pacific, Thurston, and Lewis counties. That represents around half of the state population. Under phase two, restaurants can open at 25% capacity. Inslee said this decision was made possible because regions now only need to meet three of the four metrics, which include growth rates in hospitalizations, new cases, and test positivity, as well as the overall hospital capacity. Clark County is currently meeting one of those four metrics. The state is also adjusting to use a two-week window for trends rather than a weekly basis.